Two people and a dog have narrowly escaped a fire which destroyed a yacht at Moreton Bay in Queensland this morning. Authorities arrived to find the boat consumed by flames, having to fight the fire from a neighbouring boat. The occupants were treated for smoke inhalation back on dry land, while the cause is yet to be determined.